but I've been in and out of Alabama since 15 years of age. Came from Mississippi, but I came here to go to Tuskegee to be a veterinarian. But they made the mistake of putting me in that aircraft. And 27 years thereafter, I decided that I would retire and go into the civilian world. But this is the apex of it. I'm more than happy to have said now I was in the governor's office.
Yeah. I want you to know that you are welcome here, and I am honored to have you here, and you too. Yes.
Amen.
Yeah, amen.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank y'all.
Thank you, Governor.